Hello everybody, we're gonna make a traditional dish. I mean, it's, I don't know if I can call it a dish, but it's just a bread that is very common and popular in Mexico in November 2 or around that days of November 2, because it's called pan de muerto. And well, that bread has a history because it's like a symbol of the dead people here, you know, like something like you see there. In Mexico, we celebrate el Día de Muertos, that is like the dead guys die, and we make jokes, we make ofrendas, but ofrendas is for people that can spend a lot, because it can be very expensive to make an ofrenda, that is like an altar de muertos. And anyway, I have videos about that. Let me know if everything is working well. Hi, Mohab, my man. Salam alaikum. Gus Nelson, hello. Good to see you, Chayito, and you cooking the stream again. Okay, my wife gonna be the star today because she gonna make the bread. I gonna be helping her a little bit, but let's see how it's going. But first, I need to show you. This is another traditional thing in Mexico. This is a flor de cempasúchil, cempasúchil flower, that you can eat it. Not taste so good, but it's something that you can eat. They are some people that make dishes with these flowers, but it's not so common, okay? But it's something that you can do. It's a little bit sweet and herbal. But we use this most for decoration. And this flower grows development exactly around November 2 in Mexico. That is the dead guy's flower.
Oh,
yeah, I think if you see the Coco movie, you know, that made Disney, I don't know, you can understand what I'm talking about. You don't get high from eating flowers? No, no, not that flowers. Yeah. Okay. Okay. This bread gonna need orange to give it flavor and smelling. So I'm gonna be like peeling a little bit of the orange skin for use it in the as an ingredient in the bread, okay? ¿Dónde está la ralladura? ¿Para allá? ¿Dónde está?
Sí, yo lo piqué allí.
No, yo me llamo así, pero okay. ¿En qué recipiente te la pongo?
En lo que sea.
Yeah, let me know if this is everything working well. Anyway, I'm gonna be showing you everything, so it's going. So make comments. And I can answer everything. ¿Dónde la pongo?
¿Dónde sí?
Okay. I'm gonna be peeling the orange to give flavor. I love the bread with this flavor.
Voy a poner a hacer.
¿No hay uno más filoso?
No, te digo que no funciona. Yo quise y como tiene
media mezcla. Seems that this is not working well, but I'm gonna try it a better one. No.
Te dije, no, no
te Okay. I'm gonna be here doing this because, I mean, these devices are not working. It's very teeny skin. I don't want to use the white part of the skin, only the orange color for that. Ay, 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 mi amor, ay, morena de mi corazón, ay, con MG. He's a Russian guy, yeah? Yeah, Privia Kandala. Yeah. So, yeah. Spanish, funny, my ish. Okay, I'm gonna use my folding knife because it's better. It's very sharp for this. Okay. ¿Tú alcanzas a leer los comentarios? ¿Qué está diciendo él?
A ver.
¿Es en inglés? ¿Es en
inglés? Sí.
Yeah. Yeah. For example, this one is bad. I'm gonna show you. Because this white thing is bitter. You need to use only this orange. So it's like a... Be careful to use only this, that it's orange, everything. This have oil and very strong smell to orange. And that's what we're gonna put. Kiki, if you get a good GPU to play Age of Empires with a good GPU, you can mine Bitcoin so you can earn like $3 a day from mining and you can play better games. Yeah, I know it, yes. Yeah, but I think it's a risky money. I mean, spend the money on that and maybe not get anything. Yeah, but I don't discover. Maybe one day it's going to happen. I'm going to try it. Also, Gian tried to teach me that. So I'm going to be here trying to build this orange skin. Like I use a razor. Like using a razor, I need to do it like that.
Voy a hacer el cubito. ¿Ya hice la esponja, mi
amor? ¿Ya?
Ya.
¿La esponja?
Esponja
talcán. Ok. She's using levadura. Who is to sell levadura in English? She's using levadura. I need to search. Levadura. Yes.
Yeast.
Yes. She, my wife, are using dry yeast. Okay? For this, she's gonna make the, you know, the mass. Mass in English? Mass in English? The mass. Yes. She's gonna be doing the mass. Just Tesla coil and the meth is good. Yeah. Just you need the RTS 3090. That's so expensive. I am from Vietnam. Please say hello, Xin Chao. Hello, Xin Chao. Hello, Xin Chao. Why everybody in Vietnam is have this name, Nguyen, or something like that. Nguyen. Yeah, Kike Kanuf. Yeah, the Russian guy. The Russian pro. I need to. She said that it's enough of orange screen, so I need to make it in little pieces. Oh shit. I wasn't agreeing. Something fails there. I don't see it. Ah, yeah. Back in. Maybe you can move the camera so people can see. This table is not stable. This table is not stable. It's not funny that it has a lot of movement.
¿Ya?
¿Así ya?
Sí.
¿Ya las tengo aquí? Ok. No, my wife is going to use it there. Let me see if I can move a little bit the camera so people can see what you are doing. Look at that. That's who's going. There is butter. Es mantequilla.
Es mantequilla.
Butter. Orange skin. Flour. Gel. Sugar. Salt. A little bit of salt.
Salt.
A little bit of salt there. Look at that. Oh my God! I cannot read with my eyes so bad. I'm so far away. I need to be closer to read that comment. Also using glasses. But look at that. There are the ingredients. ¿Qué es esto?
Es este.
¿Qué?
¿Cómo se llama?
¿Esta la de esta?
De lo que es de la naranja. ¿Azar? Agua de sal.
Ah, agua de sal, ¿cómo se hace?
Bueno, yo digo, nomás con cascaritas de naranja y en agua.
¿Hervida o...?
Hervida.
Okay, this thing is like a orange skin, boiled in water, just that, something like that. It's called agua de azar. My God, what is that music?
Ya
dije. Okay, she's gonna be doing that. Okay. Okay, I need to read the comments. Chaita rebot internet. What do you mean with that? Make a red alert cake. Chaito, quieren que hagas un pastel del fuego de red alert. Yeah, because red alert anniversary, right? Va a ser el aniversario del juego.
¿Cuándo? When?
I mean, for be honest, she's not so good in decoration, but she's so good in making it in flavor and very well. You know, but decoration is like a painting, need skills to do that. So it's not easy to make Soviet symbols or something like that, red alert there. Yeah, that can be hard, but maybe she can do something.
Oye, toma la chiquita.
Chiquito? Ah, yeah, and there is Pipucho, look at that, he's waiting there. Pipucho! Say hello. He's shy dog. Yeah, I need to keep reading comments, so... My God, what is that music? It's so like a violent music.
Hay que bailar.
Yeah, we have to dance.
Hay que bailar.
Hay
que bailar.
I'm gonna shout to the next one. Yeah, that's better. Canu, pan de muerto and chicharrón en salsa verde. Look very delicious. Evelyn, Kiki wife. Yeah, good evening. Ganesh Paran. Good evening. Gus Nelson, I'm really looking delicious. If you don't like orange, can you use jalapeño? No, dude. How do you want to use jalapeño in a sweet bread? It's a sweet dish. A lot of luck? Really? What do you mean with luck? Pipucho is canoe? What do you mean, what that Pipucho is canoe? Did you take your PC from your room to the kitchen? Yes! Yes, I take the PC. It's here. Look at that. That is my PC. Yeah, maybe someday I buy a laptop so I don't need to do these measurements. Send a donation. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Gus Nelson, for the donation. Yeah. Anyway, I can see it because no, I am not showing my screen, so I don't gonna ruin it for showing emails from people and address. Canu, oh, does it show you my monitor? Really? Oh my God, people want to see me. Okay, that's my monitor. Yeah, like you can see, it's a big monitor. It's not a small one. Yeah, That's my PC. Oh my god, that's so dirty. A lot of dust. Yeah. Is there? Yeah, randomizer. I have baked cake with food color. No, my cheek is blue. Yeah, that's happened, dude. Yeah, like a Jew was eating Smurfs. I think you should buy a table. Yes. Well, this is working well right now. Yes, is that resolution, kind of. Is that resolution, but I scaled it to a half to make read alert to videos because that's make the units bigger. And I think it's more comfortable to watch in phone, but yes, it's cheap to play. Oh, thank you, Piliello. Thank you, Piliello. Yeah, welcome to this live stream. Okay, look at her.
Que se necesita mucho demasiado.
Yeah, she need to be doing that a lot. Yeah, for make that. Pan de muerto.
Yes.
Yeah. She's gonna be doing that. She is expert doing that. She knows what she's doing. Look at that.
¿Está miserable?
Yeah, this is like miserable. It's a very funny name. All the bakery devices has in Spanish. Miserable. That is a miserable. Miserable means in English. Miserable. Sorry, I'm lag rabbit. I am lag rabbit. What do you mean? Looks cool. I want eat. You can eat. You can eat. Yes. Hello from Ukraine. Yes. Hello to where you come from? Yep. They're miserable. Is there a celebration or event? Yes, we used to make this bread for celebrate Dia de Muertos. That is a day about the dead guys. We remember the dead guys. We make friendas. We offering foods or something. I think I make videos about Dia de Muertos before in the channel. Don't know if you can search it, Dia de Muertos, just like, I don't know, I cannot show you because I'm not showing the screen, but yeah, just put November 2 Mexico and you can know what is it. I mean, my internet is live, okay. Yeah. When stream with Chesula, not sure yet. Yeah, the beach is standing is not around here. Where is beach standing? Don't lie, you miss him. The beach is standing? No, I don't miss him. No, he's a beach. I have been to Mexico a few times and I went to Chichen Itza and bought a few Muerta schools. They look so cool. Ah, you go to Chichen Itza. Yeah. Yeah, we used to have things like that. Yeah, for Dia de Muertos, yeah, but we don't buy it right now because that used to be used, I mean, the sugar schools used to be used in ofrendas, that is Altares de Muertos too, but we are not making that because, I mean, it's just a decoration, expensive decoration. I think we only gonna make a pan de muerto right now because something that we can eat, and we need to eat anyway. Can you put a pan de muerto in a crita and send it to Marika Chasulan? Yeah, Marika Chasulan. He tried to say like fuck Chasulan or something like that. Because marica in English is fat or something like that. Show me your muscles, Kiki. I don't have muscles, dude, for be honest. I am fine. I mean, that is the best right now. I was making exercise a long time ago, but I stopped it for some reason. Maybe I don't find time for that. But I'm gonna do it before. If you watch videos, old videos in my channel, I make like 300 apps. I'm doing this. 300. I can do something like that. Yeah, but I need to make an exercise again. Oh my god, dude. This, yeah, it's for old people. Yeah. Okay. Well, okay, let's see what is going on there. Look. It's fine. ¿Está agarrando bien la textura, Chaito? ¿Tiene que ser así?
Sí.
Además,
tengo que amasarlo mucho rápido.
Okay, she need to keep doing that a lot of time because so the ingredients gonna be very well mixed. You know, that is the key for make a good bread. Bitch.
Sí, ¿sabes qué puedes ir haciendo tú?
¿Qué?
Voy pelando los tomates.
Ah, yeah. We're not gonna make only pan de muerto, dead guy's bread. We're gonna make chicharrón en salsa verde. That is a very common dish for breakfast or for put it together with other foods, and it's a very common dish. Sorry for Muslims, but for make chicharrón and salsa verde, we use chicharrón. Chicharrón is like a very, very, very deep fried pork skin with green tomatoes that is not like a normal tomato that is green. No. It's like another species of Solanaceae family of plants. Yeah, it's another tomato, nothing to be with red tomatoes. It's a tomate de hoja. We call it tomate de hoja. It's like a leaves tomato in English. And we use it for make that. Yeah, for example, you can buy things like this. That is a common snack here. It's just chicharrón. Inverses in the text, but yeah, it's chicharrones, if you can read that. Okay, so that is pork skin, very deep fryer, and we're gonna use this. They're gonna be softer, and we can eat it with tortillas, and it's very tasty food. Yes, yeah, I told you before. Mexicans used to make many dishes with pork because when the Spanish come here, the Mexicas, you know, the guys from Tenochtitlan, they eat human flesh, okay? And the pork was the most similar to human flesh. And, you know, Catholics exterminate altar culture about eat humans. So that is why many traditional dishes, Mexican dishes, are made with pork because it has similar taste. And for that, guys that are medics, understand that because some people use pork origins, you know, for when they need and works. I mean, it's weird, but we have origins very similar to pork.
Ajá.
¿Y dónde están los tomates?
No, ¿sabes qué? Primero un grajo, este.
Okay.
Con un poco de servitualla, este ya.
Okay.
Con este.
¿Con esa servitualla?
Ajá.
¿Cuál? ¿Con qué?
Con este que le embarazo.
Okay. I need to lubricate this. So the sticky mass not gonna be there. Tú tómate tu tiempo, mi chula. Tiene que salir bien. You need to know how much is going on, ¿ok?
Ahorita quiero que les digas algo, pero ahorita que te...
¿No soy caliente eso nomás?
Es que para que te caliente, para que la... Lo tengo prendido para que... ¿O le, por qué le pongo el dinero arriba? Agua, ¿verdad?
Agua, algo que...
Sí, ¿sabes? Es que lo tengo prendido para que te caliente y las...
¿Cómo, ¿cómo así?
No, más.
¿Más?
Es que, okay. ¿Sabes? Que lo tengo prendido para que caliente.
Ahí le pongo aceite aquí. La...
Sí.
Okay. No,
sí. Te digo para que caliente. Y se caliente más el puerto y las
okay.
Más
okay, we are making a hack here. For make the who is the name of that fungus? The levadura fungus? Levadura. Cheese. For make the cheese grow in the mass, we're gonna put just water there with this and this help device.
Dile,
because more help here is the for the cheese is better for grow. Understand? It was cold, gonna take too long. So
amor, dile que ya está bien cuando se siente suavecita.
Okay. The maize,
no quedan...
say to them, okay, look at that. The maize is, you know that it's ready when it's soft and keen, and you know, it's not so sticky anymore. Yeah, just what you see there, that told you that the maize is ready. Look at that. Look at that. That's told you that the maize is ready for bread. Okay.
Se maneja y está bien.
Okay, haz tu bolita.
Sí, ahorita lo voy a poner.
Yeah. You're gonna make it like a...
Los like tomates. A ball. No. Bueno, si no, yo los hago.
¿Sí? Okay. Pork scratchings in English. Pork scratchings. El chicharrón is pork scratching in English. So nice. I like the Mexican music. Ah, yeah. It's music without copyright. Advice on you how much to switch mouse or keyboard for a better experience.
Amor,
dude.
Le vamos a poner aceite aquí arriba porque no se...
Ah, she's gonna
para
put
no
oil upside around the mess. So, not gonna be dry, you know, because water and oil don't mix it. The bread has water. So, it's like a preventing get dry and the... And the gist keep growing. Okay, I need to show you something. Extreme edition.
Vamos a dejar de posar aquí.
Look at that. This is a mouse that I buy. It's a Logitech, very popular one. It's a bit expensive mouse. Somebody donate to me to buy it. Yes, but in less of 1 year, I don't remember how many months, the left click start failing. And not works anymore. So why the hell I pay for something expensive if I have the risk to fail? The optic is very good. This is very good. It's the feeling is very good, but they make it like a low quality pieces of the rest. So I hate that. Why they? They make a good mouse, they need to put good quality in everything for me. So that is the one reason I don't want to buy expensive mouses anymore, because it's painful to buy it like that and don't last 1 year. So that is why I use the cheap one. Now. Yeah, I hate that. Well, yes, maybe it's just Search for a good mouse that lasts and a good keyboard that lasts too. But right now I feel good. For get a better gaming experience, you need one AMS hardware in everything. One AMS monitor, one AMS keyboard, mouse, everything. USB 3.0. And a good processor and a good graphic card and a fast SSD. You need to have everything well balanced, no bottlenecks. Oh my god, that sounds so dark music. Music in general is food for the soul. I think that every country has distinctive musical characters. That is true. Yes, yeah, some of Mexican music are like that. I wish to some music don't have copyright, so I can show you my favorite ones, but yeah, it has copyright. Whoa, it cool mouse. My mouse sucks, not work good. Repair mouse. Yeah. Okay. Now what we gonna do? ¿Qué vas a poner el sol? ¿La masa? Sí. Pero tápale con la cortina porque el sol directo puede matar la levadura. Pipucho, vente. No, es lo que Pipucho se la coma. Pipucho, ven. Mira, coma. Vámonos. Vámonos para afuera. Vámonos, corre. Cierra, cierra, cierra. Okay. Well, the mass for bread gonna take. ¿Cuánto tiempo tiene que durar ahí?
25 minutos. 25.
Like 25 minutes. So the mass gonna grow. Okay. Meanwhile, we're gonna be making the chicharrón en salsa verde. Look at that. Ahorita me enseño los tomates.
Okay.
I talk about that tomato. They are not red tomatoes that are green. They are leaves tomatoes. Los pelaste, no, enséñame los sin pelar. Yeah. A ver. Lay, I'm going to show you this. Yeah, this is a different tomato, another species. It's like that. It's green and maybe sometimes get purple. Okay? But it's green like that. I'm not gonna be other color, no? Ah, it's one of my favorite. The smell is very different. I don't know if you know these small tomatoes. That is how Mexicans use to make the green sauce with these tomatoes. If you know it, the name, please tell you. Use some code for music, no copyright. On trance music. Oh yeah, trance music is good. Zunz, zunz, zunz. What is that? You kick it Pipucho out? Yes, because Pipucho can't eat the mass. I mean, my wife put the mass a little bit closer to the sun, so it's gonna be a little bit more warm. And the levadura, the yeast, gonna be growing better. Look at that. That is what we're gonna use. Yeah? See? This is a normal red tomato. This is called tomate guaje. Guaje tomato. With these greens. And they're gonna be boiling. When these peaches change color, they're gonna be ready. Send your food to Donald Trump with gratis from Mexico. He will be so happy. Ah, yeah, I miss Trump, dude, as president, dude, so funny. Many jokes. Yeah. Yeah, for example, the other presidents are not so funny. For example, Boris Johnson. What the hell can I say about that guy? No idea. I mean, Angela Merkel is funny president, too. But it's not anymore. Yeah. Xi Jinping, I like the name. Dobry den. It's a green tomato that you pick early before it's ready. No. It's not a tomato. It's not a green tomato that you pick up before it's ready. No. It's another plant, another species. Okay, very different. The flower is different. The seeds inside are different. Everything is different. It's another species of plant. Hello from Czech Republic. Yeah, I remember when... what is the name of that friend? Petra Shevo sent me Czech beers. For be honest, and I respect Germans, but Czech beer is one of the best in the world. For be honest. Very strong flavor. Paul Pipucho, Dobry den. What is that? The noise. It's a tomatillo. Dobry den? Let me search it. I don't understand. No idea. I don't see anything. Hello! What kind of pumpkin is in the meal from Slovakia? Ah, there is no pumpkins in the meal, for be honest. Que si vas a usar calabacitas o algo.
No.
Yeah, no pumpkins in this meal. But I like pumpkins. ¿Puedes enseñar una calabaza o ya no tenemos?
Yeah.
Oh, we don't have pumpkins. I want to show you the pumpkins that I like to eat. Look at that. This is candies. Yesterday was Halloween here, so they were kids working on the street and said, you give me money and I make you dirty things to your home. Yeah, but you give them money or you give them candy. So we buy a few candies like this one, but it's called mazapan to them. Don't know if you have, it's like a peanut candy. It's very common in Mexico, but these are the small ones. The better ones are bigger, but have a lot because there's gonna be a lot of kids here coming to the door. Yeah, so we celebrate Halloween here, but not too much, not all the people. Yeah, I'm gonna eat one of these guys. Look at that. Oh, it's hard to open it and not break it. Look at this. Let's break it. Yeah. It's very soft. Like a, it looks, make it like a powder. Sweet and with peanut flavor. My wife wants to grab. Commentary. Have you ever listened to old Arabic music? Maybe yes, but I don't remember names. I cannot learn it. No, what we're waiting. Okay. We use this device. We have gas, okay, for cooking. But I mean, we close everything there because the sun gonna ruin the camera, okay? So not too much fresh air for burn gas here. So it's better to use this right now because anyway, we're gonna use gas in the oven for bread. And also help you to save money because gas is getting expensive here. Saludos desde Tamaulipas. ¿Qué onda, Armando Vega? Muy pocos mexicanos aquí en este canal, caray. Prácticamente yo soy el único. Ah, y Chayito. Sí, Chayito. Ok.
¿Quieres que comenten?
¿Qué es esto? Ah, it's growing. It's the mass growing with the gist.
¿Cuánto tiempo más?
No sé, tú debes de poner eso. Todavía le falta, ¿verdad?
Sí.
But it's growing. Ganó esa. Listen to Chromatic Radio Season 2 episode. Oh my God, dude, I am afraid that I get copyright, Ganoes. No. I mean, I'm very afraid of that. This happened to me before. There is a guy that hit me, this is not copyright music, but in YouTube, has copyright. Oh my God. Are you sure? Vietnamese language? This ingredients all day. Oh my God, one again. Oh, yeah. Oh, Tico Sack, dude. Yeah, welcome. Yeah, no, we are waiting. What the hell we can do, Chayito? Yeah, ¿qué falta hacer para los? No, ¿no ocupas cebolla?
Un pedacito,
¿no? ¿La cosa es ahí o esa parte?
No, esa parte.
Aparte. Tú vas a licuarlo, ¿verdad? Okay.
Voy a poner a charola para.
¿Puedes enseñarme esos cacahuates? Okay, I'm gonna show you something. We're gonna talk about gastronomy. You see this? This is my favorite peanuts. ¿Cómo se dice tostar en inglés? Toasted. These are toasted with garlic, and the flavor is so good in peanuts. It's toasted with garlic. Also, you have pieces of garlic mixed with the peanuts. And it's extremely good. That is, this is my favorite peanuts. And when the pan de muerto, that guy's bread is ready, we're gonna make chocolate. You know, we're gonna eat them with chocolate, milk chocolate. That is very common here. I'm gonna show you what chocolate we're gonna use. Ahí está. Look at that. This is chocolate. And this is a piece of cinnamon. I want to talk to you about this chocolate. This is a homemade chocolate. They sell it like this. This is a good cinnamon. You saw? This is a very good cinnamon. High quality. Need to have this look to know that it's a good quality. We use mixed sometimes, but we use this in a liter of milk. We boil it a little bit with this and with millet. And chocolate is ready. Look at that. This is the chocolate. For be honest, industrial chocolate tastes better and sweeter. It tastes so good, better than this one, but this one is the real chocolate, you know, cacao. Use real cacao chocolate, sugar and cinnamon and eggs. They put eggs here. So, yeah, sometimes I'm making an industrialized, tastes better, but it's not the real one. They are, you know, chemical formulas for make the taste. So that's the funny thing, because real chocolate tastes a little bit bitter, you know? So, yeah. This is the chocolate that we're gonna make. The drink or eat the bread, the sweet bread.
Vaya.
Also, look at this. I still having a lot of licorice. These are salty licorice that Dolphus, a guy from Netherlands, sent to me. And he's still having, look at that. He sent me a lot of licorice. And I liked it, but this is very rare here in Mexico. You cannot find this here, for be honest. Yeah. Mm. I eat like one of these per day. Mm-hmm. It's salty, weird flavor. I think any Mexican that tastes this can like it because it's very weird. Mm. You eat chocolate and chili pepper, Kiki? Yes, there is a dish called mole, mole poblano, that use chocolate with hot peppers. Yes, but not hot peppers. They are, we have mannequin of peppers, but they are chile guajillo, chile pasilla, and chile ancho. They be used to for make mole and chocolate. Yes, this is a very, very common dish. Okay, this is a commercial brand for mole, you know. So this, we use it for make a dish, and this is chocolate, and like peppers, and another ingredients, and we use it in chicken, or maybe pork, or maybe enchiladas, enchiladas with mole. Yeah. Mole. Okay. We're gonna use this for make the chicharrón salsa verde. It's just like a chile de árbol. It's a hot pepper and garlic. Oye, Chaito, pero este está infestado de animalitos por dentro, así. ¿No hay uno más sanito? No, no, aquí. Mira. ¿Se siente el ligerito? Ay, no, sí es. Ok, it's very hot. That one is very, very hot. You're gonna cry if you eat them. But we're gonna use it in the dish. This pork. You can use this, the commercial one that you can sell it like snacks. This is selling like snacks. You put salsa and you eat them like that. But you can use it for make this dish, chicharrón and salsa verde. And anyway, you can buy chicharrones, homemade chicharrones, chicharrones that are make it day per day, and that can be better. Or friends at chicharrón, they are many ways, but I want to use this because we use it already before. And also because maybe in your country you cannot find the other chicharrones, the most common. But maybe in your country you can find something like this. Very deep fried pork skin. And maybe you can try to make a dish like this one. Okay? Okay, now my wife is gonna use onions. The cebolla? She's gonna use an onion. Mm-hmm. Okay, what people say in comment? Kiki, what is the pig in the video tag? The pig is the city where I live. It's my city. Minecraft? Or Red Alert 2, you. What? question, do they have very different games? Minecraft is creative game, Roller 2 is strategy game. Okay, ¿qué estás haciendo ahí, Chaito?
Voy a poner a...
¿A qué?
El ajo,
okay.
El chile, la cebolla.
Sí, what she's doing now. Oh my god, the mouse. Gonna fail. Okay, look at what she's doing there. There is onion?
Sí.
¿Pusiste aceite?
No.
No, she not put any oil there. Just onion. There, a little bit. And now she's gonna put there the garlic and the hot pepper. Chile de árbol.
Yeah.
Oh, what happened there?
Check
it. It's a leaf. Okay. And garlic. What the people keep commenting? Let's hope she don't cry for cooked onions. No, we're gonna, it's not so chop it, you just chop it too long, you cry, yeah. H3, ¿por qué no hablas en español? Bueno, no hablo en español porque mucha gente que me está viendo ahorita no habla español, pero a todos entienden inglés. Hello from Russia, we are cooking some fresh beer now? Really? Do you eat beer there? Beer? Oh my god. Okay, some stuff, the mess is ready. Look at that. Grow. No, ahorita le vas a dar la forma?
Sí, le voy a dar la forma.
Okay, put attention. She's gonna make the form of pan de muerto right now. ¿Cómo le hace la crucecita? Espérame tantito. Wait a little bit for me. Dicen que en Rusia comen oso. Uno está diciendo.
¿Oso? Tampoco.
¿Lo prendiste?
Ay. Dile que lo usamos esta ahorita porque está muy caro el gas.
Sí, we use this because the gas is very expensive right now. Yeah. Look at that. He's gonna use a piece of that for make something. You will see. Just put attention to this. Russian beer.
A ti es lo que te hace ver como.
I need to see that.
Ah, ¿sabes qué? Tenemos
prendiendo
el horno.
¿El horno? Ok, sí. I need to turn on the oven because it needs to be warm before put bread there. Prendeme
el horno a 250.
¿Sí?
Sí.
¿Por qué 260, no? ¿Aquí lo prendes o ahí?
Aquí se ve.
¿Sí? ¿Segura? No, ya, si lo haces así, no sube, ¿eh?
Sí.
Si lo dejas ahí, o sea, aquí es uno, aquí es otro, si lo dejas a la mitad,
sí.
No es ninguno. Es este, pues.
Está bien.
No es este progresivo, pues.
Uh-huh.
¿Listo, prendido? ¿Te vas a poner la mano?
Sí.
Ahí está, es la estrella. Un besito. Thanks, Aragon. Many people talking in Russian. ¿Ya no juegas Words of Liberty? No, ya no lo juego. No, la comunidad de... No me gustó cómo me trataban. Cada vez que comentaba algo me lo borraban y todo. Horse meat eat in Bichistan. Yes, in Bichistan they eat horse. El día de la muerta, el día de muertos. Okay, for be honest, November 2 is día de muertos. But today, November 1, is called el día de todos los santos. And used to celebrate the child that are dead. We call it too like a, el día de los angelitos.
Ya voy a hacer la
pero espérame. Ok, total.
Les estoy poniendo harina para que no, no suban.
Ok, she's used to flour for not make it grow. Ok, she's gonna make like something similar to bones. Ok, some people think that that decoration in this bread is bones, you know, like a skeleton. Or some people think that is the cross of Jesus, you know. So it depends how religious you are or how you like it. But it's one of them. But this bread used to have a cross that you're going to see now there.
A ver, checa el
no sé.
Desde cojo 5. ¿Dónde? Ahí, en el tiempo.
¿La hora?
Uh-huh.
Son las 11:21. ¿A qué hora 15, lo prendemos? ¿No? 15 minutos que se caliente.
Ajá, 15, entonces a las 30.
Oh, sí, que se tiene que subir primero también.
Ah, también.
Ok. Ok, I hope this works well. Sometimes you try to make bread and not works. Thanks for sharing your culture with us. Yeah, you're welcome, Mark Club. Counter-Strike 1.6. Yes, very good game, but a lot of cheaters. Warthogs are impossible to detect. Very common cheater. Yeah, sometimes community ruin games. Sombrero. Yeah. Please, people, don't think that Mexicans use sombreros like this one all the time. No, no, no.
I got a cuadrito.
This is, okay, okay. Look at that. What she's doing. That is how she made the bones. The bones. Bones. For decoration. For decorate the bread. You know, it's just a decoration. And I'm gonna have another texture because she put more flour there. Okay, she put it like that. Yeah, now she's gonna make another one.
Mm-hmm.
Look, look, look. Yeah.
Yeah,
I told you. The most common cheat in November 2, the Día de Muertos, is this bread. You're gonna see it everywhere. This one and sugar spoons. Everywhere here in Mexico. And yes, and that flowers, some cempasúchil flowers. Okay. You keep doing it.
Yes, you get it.
Is that your sister? No, it's my wife. Don't eat too much doggy food or else you will get fat. Yes, it's true. But I think if you eat good,
oye,
you eat a lot, you need to make exercise.
Carlos.
What did you cook in pot or glass? Ah, the tomatoes. Yeah, I think maybe you don't see tomatoes. Me están preguntando que...
Ah, los tomatos ya los apagué.
Yeah. Oye, yeah, they are green tomatoes.
Sí, yo prendí el...
¿Sí?
¿Por qué? Porque de verdad, ¿cómo te gusta el tomate?
Entonces, súbele. Ahí.
Mira, Otras veces lo salen, lo calientan.
Pero no le pusiste el aluminio todavía.
No, pero independientemente, porque sale bien.
Pues a lo mejor.
O a lo mejor porque ya le pusiste de hierba de.
¿Eh?
A lo mejor porque ayer ya le pusiste lo de.
¿Por qué?
El de este, ¿verdad? Ya por eso no sale tanto.
Sí, a lo mejor. Déjale un ratito, todos modos tiene que esperar a que crezca.
Sí.
Ok. I hope the oven don't ruin the oxygen here because we close everything.
Ay. Si quieres déjala con
ella. Sí, ok. She's gonna keep doing that. What about board with giblets? Board is so expensive here. I mean, only very rich guys buy or hunt things like that. Yeah, this pig is good. Yes. Yeah, but I need to see. I'm sorry for Muslims, but yes, it's happy here. Yeah, Muslims don't eat pork and Jews don't eat seafood. There is some food in your country that is prohibited to eat, for example. Yeah, for example, here in Mexico, dogs are not for eat. I know that Chinese people don't eat dogs, really. They are somewhere situations or some very special places where they eat dogs or something like that. But for example, horses here, it's not common to eat horse here. But sometimes people use it for make chorizo, you know, but it's not a common meat that people search for it for eating. It's not popular horse meat. Chinese people eat everything. You cannot believe, but many Mexicans eat insects too. But it's not common in my region. Where I live in my city, my state, it's not common to eat insects. But in other states, can be common to eat insects. For example, the chicatanas. They are like queen ants. They use it for make salsas or eat it like that, fry it or in food, mix it. So, Mexicans eat insects. Kiki, will you try dog meat? I don't think so, dude. ¿Nunca más jugarás Words of Liberty? No, creo que no. No. Lo he intentado regresar varias veces y siempre me reciben con cierto odio. No sé qué hice mal realmente. Creo que los que hicieron el mod o los líderes de la comunidad se han sentido mal por el hecho de que yo juegue, grabe videos y que gane dinero de las de los anuncios de YouTube. Yo no sé si sea eso. Realmente nunca me han dicho por qué lo odio o algo así. Algunos me han dicho que simplemente por ser mexicano, algunos chilenos. Sí, no sé, hay gente racista en el mundo y hay unos chilenos que a veces se sienten como que muy superiores y odian todo lo que es mexicano.
Yeah,
creo que por eso. Ah, look at that, she oh, look at that. It's done.
Ya vamos a dejar un poquito,
¿sí? So she's gonna wait for growing. Need to grow again before go to the oven. Okay. In the bakeries they make things like that, but many of them. We're gonna eat only one because we are two people here. And Pipucho, but Pipucho need to not eat bread, sweet bread. It's bad for him. Right, Pipucho? Look at that. Okay. Pipucho. Oh, it's shiny, but there is Pipucho watching from window. Yeah. It's the sun. No what? A ver si la apagamos esta luz, ¿cómo se ve un poco? Aira, se ve un poquito mejor, ¿no? I think it's better with a light. What the hell? Why we was using that light? Ah. Yes. So. Sí, pero es un buen mod. Yo les recomiendo que jueguen Wars of Liberty con Age of Empires 3. La verdad es que es extraordinario el trabajo que han hecho ahí. Creo que Microsoft debería poner atención a eso. Pero pues la comunidad no me da buena acogida ahí. Entonces no me siento a gusto con el lugar que me quieren dar. So there is a dog that has been making all the noise. Yes, that is the dog. Pipucho, ven. Pipucho, cállate. Vente, Pipucho. ¿Dónde?
Ya voy a poner eso.
¿Qué? ¿A licuar?
Sí.
Ok. Now my wife gonna mill and make the salsa for the chicharrón en salsa verde. ¿Entonces ya lo abro?
¿Vale?
¿Ya lo abro? ¿Sí?
Sí.
This is one of my favorite snacks. Look at this.
A ver, ¿qué es?
It's just pork skin.
31.
Yeah, okay. Pipucho, cállate. Véngase. Déjalo. Déjalo, no te está haciendo nada. Vente. Ya se fue. Es el perro, vente ahí.
Chiquito, vino a verte.
Uh-huh. Okay, but this is like a deep fried pork skin. Maybe you can see there better. And we eat it like this, like a snack. You hear it? It's crunchy, very good. And we used to put salsa here. ¿La tu salsa?
A ver, pruébalo con tu salsa que hiciste.
¿Mm?
Pruébalo con tu salsa que hiciste.
For snacking. Oh, no, it's very hard. I make a peanut salsa that is extremely hard. I use it like just a touch. But this is not, it's hot for strangers, but this is a very common salsa here in the state. We chose salsa and we snack it every time. But also we use them for make dishes like this one. But like I say, it's better to use another chicharrones that are not industrial ones like this one. But we use both, but we can do it with this and with the other ones. But it's like your choice. Okay? It's not, I cannot say that something is better or not. Pipucho, deja que tome agua. Pipucho. Déjalo que tome agua. Pipucho's fighting with another dog that comes from to drink. It's a stray dog that comes to drink water here. Pipucho, cállate. Ya se fue. Ya se fue, Pipucho, ya. El otro ya no crees que lo pelea. Yeah, fucking Pipucho don't want any dog in the house. Yes, it's skin like chips. Saludos de Perú. Ah, ¿qué onda? Tengo una hermana que fue de turista a Perú. No, creo que, sinceramente, no creo que haga gameplays en español, porque la mayoría de las personas que me miran por Command and Conquer, Red Alert 2, Julius LeRage, y pues ellos no hablan español, y el inglés es más como un idioma universal, entonces hablo mi Spanglish, que es una mezcla de español e inglés, porque realmente no es perfecto mi inglés, pero lo estoy intentando. They have two sports kings here at the Rancho Market. They are awesome. Okay. You can, so you, if you have this, maybe you can try this dish that we are making this. Okay, my wife milled the tomatoes. I think we don't see it, but they are ready here. If you go back to the screen, you're gonna see that we put to boil these tomatoes. Yeah, with a normal tomato, green tomatoes with a normal tomato, the garlic, onions, and a one hot pepper. And next, ¿qué vas a hacer? ¿Ingrasar? Okay, she's gonna put pork fat. This is pork. Pork fat in that pan, okay? And that is where the chicharrón is gonna be made, okay? And we're gonna eat it. Yeah, and we're gonna be eating this before the pan de muerto is ready. Ya, Pipucho's backdoor beach. Es a la verga. El Andy. ¿Qué onda? El Andy está aquí. Andy Gaming, great blowjobs. Judy eats pork scratchings. Pork fat, lard. Ah, yeah. There's lard.
Ya lo voy a poner. Lard.
¿Podrás poner música peruana? I'm not sure. I need to put music that... Necesito poner música que no tenga derechos de autor.
¿Al
horno? Okay, my wife gonna put the bread in the oven. Maybe we cannot see it. Oh my god, I wish that don't my wife don't show the underwear. But if there is the oven.
¿Qué hora son?
Son la 1:36. Las 11:36. Sí, dijimos que a las 30, ¿verdad?
36, ajá. ¿A qué hora lo viste? 20 minutos.
¿20 minutos? 56, sí. Ok. ¿Está caliente? Ok. Ponle mucho aluminio porque está caliente. Ok. There is the bread. In the oven. Now. Sí, hasta que tope. Es que si le pones ahí, se va a poner mal. Ahí. Déjalo que tope.
Caliente, caliente.
Sí. Métaselo con un cuchillo. Bueno, es como la. Okay, my wife is making some hacks in the oven.
Dile que porque el horno no.
She's making some hacks for cover every. We don't want that the heat escapes from the oven. She's putting foil around for make it better. Better. Yeah. Oh, it's Pipucho. False Batman. What the hell is that? False Batman. Ayer hice arroz rojo mexicano con su chile verde. Soy de Perú. Ah, yeah. That's good rice. Sí. Ah, ya sé. En Perú, ¿sabes qué me gusta? Que tienen muchas variedades de papas. Sí. Me gustaría algún día visitar Perú y probar diferentes variedades de papas. Aquí no tenemos muchas variedades. La verdad es que solamente tenemos las papas para freír. Las papas que llamamos normales. Y... unas papas chiquititas, unas que son pequeñitas, redonditas, estas son muy buenas, pero tenemos muchos camotes acá, la de sweet potato, el camote. I am on Bannet this weekend, we'll have 24 hours of stream for the boys, okay? If you want to know how to play competitive one versus one battles, like a pro player, you need to watch the guy that is testing there. Andy Gaming, great job. Yeah, he's very top player. It's amazing. Chef Kike Matamitos, the gourmet game. Chaslan will be jealous of you. You are not cooking with him. Yeah, he's in Kazakhstan, and we don't have horse meat here. So what Chaslan gonna eat? I'm just joking, dude. Yeah, Chasulan likes the vermicelli. That's what I will be doing. Podríamos jugar versus límites juntos. Sí, sí, creo que podríamos hacer eso. Sí. Sí. Probablemente será bueno retomar el Wars of Liberty. De todos modos, no puedo jugar los Age of Empires actuales, ni los Definitive Edition y todo, porque no tengo una computadora potente para eso. Es decir, sí los puedo jugar y todo, pero a la hora de grabar, se me laguea todo. O sea, siempre si vas a hacer grabaciones de buena calidad de videojuegos, necesitas los requisitos que necesita el juego y un poco más para poder grabar de calidad.
Pruébalo,
¿no? Oh, no, pero está caliente. Ok. I need to taste the salsa. The green salsa for the... ¿Pusiste cominos ahí? Ok, chipotle cominos. ¿Puedes mostrarme qué le pusiste? Mm-hmm. Mm. Está buenísimo. It's very hot, but I like it. Ok. She put garlic there, like you can see. And this is pieces. I don't know if you know it. But we call it comino. I don't know if you can see it. But they are very, very small. This is a species. Oh, my God. Let me search one. The bigger one, so I can show you. Oh, maybe you don't see it. The quality is not so good. It's not pepper. It's another species. ¿Qué dice mi chula? ¿Con chocolate? Sí. My wife is making everything. I am just here talking and dancing. But my wife is, she is amazing. Dude. I am so lucky, man, to have a wife like this one. Yeah. I'm so lucky to that. I mean, most of the many women right now are not like her, you know, don't like kitchen, but it's fine, but I'm lucky that she is very good chef. It's not hard for him to say great blowjob, it's good, man, what? Kiki, can't you? One versus one, Andy, maybe give him 5,000 and you get 10,000? What do you mean, Virentus? No, I cannot fight versus that guy. That is too far away of my skills. But yes, I played with him before, but he was like a using helps. Like, for example, he was using Germany, I was Soviet, something like that, or... He go only terror drones or something like that. I don't remember, but I played one versus one against him. But no, I cannot. I am not so fast like him. Gracias por la aclaración. Lucky man, did you smoke that too? What do you mean? No. In Kazakhstan, they cook most awfully the meat of the sheep. The Chirac, I don't understand, but thank you for commenting. Es este comino, yes, comino.
¿Cuántas personas están viendo?
28. Yeah, many women want to be princess and want to cheat with other men. Yeah. ¿Tienen hijos? No, lamentablemente no tenemos hijos. Estamos gastando mucho dinero en médicos y tratamientos para la fertilidad porque tenemos problemas de fertilidad. Ahorita ella ya no tiene problemas, fue operada de un mioma, pero yo tengo problemas porque mis espermatozoides no tienen movilidad. Así que yo le recomiendo que pues, no se esperen mucho a tener hijos porque pueden llegar a tener problemas para tenerlos en el futuro. El reloj biológico... Sigue avanzando, no importa tu estatus social, económico o tus creencias personales. A la biología no le importa eso. Oh, she's gonna put the foreskin. So, okay. The salsa is like boiling. No, she just put the foreskin there. It's something like that. Bueno, lo que... Uh-huh. Ok. Okay, we are two people here, so this is fine. I think it's too much. Yo, pero estoy agarrando la cámara. Okay, that is chicharrón en salsa verde, people. Oh my God, I'm getting hungry. I need tortillas for that. So the pork skin gonna be softer, and you can eat them with a fork, a spoon, or tortillas, whatever you want. We used to mix it with beans too, but right now it's enough. I mean, the star here for the day is the bread. You know, the pan de muerto, the dead guy's bread. So yeah, that's gonna be a reduction. Gonna be softer there. See? We use this for saving gas. We're using gas for the bread right now. Yeah, electricity here in Mexico is very cheap. Yeah, if you want to try to mining, maybe here is an option. No, 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 se van a quedar muchos secos. ¿O tú sabes lo que haces? Okay, look at that. Ah, see? This big one? Just a little big ones. I'm not gonna be there. Oh my God, dude. You have no idea how good is this to eat.
Yeah.
Are they gonna get softer? Yeah, are we gonna wait to the reduction? It's fine. It's good. Yeah, oh my God. I am like this. Salivando. ¿Cómo decir salivando en inglés? I'm salivating. I'm sorry, but... Okay, I guess we're not going to make tortillas today. She is good making tortillas, yes, but take too long, a lot of work. Yeah. So most of the Mexicans just boil making tortillas, you know. This is not industrial tortillas. This is another people in the town that make it. They put a branding. That and this is tortillas from today, okay? Tortillas from today, and it's good, it's fine, it's 100% corn. ¿Tú las vas a calentar?
Sí.
You can warm the tortillas in the microwave if you want.
Okay.
Yes, okay. I go to the garden for pick some. Very hot peppers that I cultivate here. That is called chile piquin. They are extremely hot. It's a little bit small here and it's hottest than a habanero. You have no idea. Okay, boys, look at this. I grow this in my garden. Look at how small they are. This is in my nose, my hand. Look at that. These bitches are extremely hot. This is one of the hottest peppers that you can find here. And you have two options. I like the green ones because seeds are softer. So I eat it easily.
Amor, dile
but cómo. The red ones has a different flavor, but the seeds are harder, but not so much. So one of these is enough for me because they are very hard.
Vamos a poner el...
Ah, she's gonna put milk to boil there for make the milk chocolate that we make it for bread. Okay, and that's how we eat the pan de muerto. I talk about that chocolate. You can go back in the stream, but I assume that it's not taste so good like industrial chocolate, but it's the real chocolate. Okay, so that is what she gonna do now. ¿La apagaste?
Sí.
Okay. Okay. This is the real chocolate. So we're gonna use one of these there. Chocolate and cinnamon, sugar, eggs. We put it like that. Okay, when it's boiling, we turn it out and next we mill it. The tortillas are ready.
It's
just hot. Microwave. Easy. We are in the 21st century beaches. ¿Ya están los chicharrones?
Sí, eso
ya. Los chicharrones en salsa verde are ready. Yeah. I am so hungry, dude. I don't breakfast today. Pica duro. Sí. On a street right now. Yes. I don't have $5. If you eat, I'll three now. No. My God, no. Dude, if I this three now, no, dude. No. It's very hard, dude. I mean, I'm gonna be crying. Gonna be.
Vamos a hacer un resto.
No. No, I mean, it's fine if you don't donate anything, but I eat this. With food, but eat it alone here is for crazy bitches, dude. People that love pain. But my wife wants to do this. She eat one and I eat another one. And you don't need to donate anything. You want to see what is happening. See? No. Ah, okay. Ah, yo creo que quieres comer chile. ¿Cuál quieres, el rojo? Okay. Está caliente. Oh my God. Yeah, that is a problem with me. I cannot eat so hot food. It's very hot. I mean, hot, not from peppers. Hot is very warm. Buenísimo. But I can eat it with food. Yeah. I eat a half. Woo! It's very hot.
¿Tienes más
chiles? No, yo no. She's better eating hot peppers than me. Yeah, it's very hard, dude. You have no idea how hard it is. Oh my God, no. $10, no. No, dude, this. Right now, I am sweating, dude. It's very extremely hot, dude. I cannot do that. I mean, I'm gonna get a heart attack.
¿Otro taco?
Estoy bien ahorita. Deja que se enfríe poquito. I need to... It's very cold, so I can enjoy it better. Dice que me da $10 y me como 3 chiles de esos. ¿Cuánto son $10?
Antes, 200 pesos.
200 pesos.
Ando por
ahora. Oh my God, no.
Yo sí diré que me da.
What about if my wife eat them? 3 hot peppers. You give me the $10? If my wife eat them? Or need to be me? Yes, very hot. Oh, $5 si te comes uno, solo, pero solo, sin comida.
Ah,
okay. Okay, watch this. Yeah, but she's very strong for hot peppers. Okay, she's gonna eat one and I'm gonna eat another one, but I need to pick another one from the garden.
Yeah, sí. Tú cuéntame.
Okay, una, dos, tres. Todo completo, máscalo, mastícalo. No, no te lo tragues, no throw it. Smash it with, yeah. Not cheap, because some people throw it. Yeah? Okay, ¿todo bien?
No lo veo.
Ay, Chayito. She's very good eating that. Okay, now I'm gonna do it myself. Ay, te lo estás curando con comida.
¿Madre?
Okay. No, here we go. Look at that. I am more sensitive to hot peppers. I mean, I like it. I can eat hot peppers.
Es que soy yo, quiero con un capo.
Come here. How you are? She's crying now. You don't see it. And he's... She's doing like that. A ver, arrímate, no te cerquitas de aquí.
¿Vale?
Los ojitos. Yeah, she's crying a little bit.
Okay. Espérate.
Yeah.
La cámara.
My wife wants to record that because she knows that yeah. I'm more sensitive.
O sea, ahora dice ahí para.
Ahí, ahí. Okay.
A ver. Espérate,
mírate. Ahí va. Ah. Ah.
Ya.
Oh my god!
¿Sí están chilosos?
Sí, están muy chilosos.
¿A poco? Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Morirá de
diarrea. Cómete este. ¿Te animas? Eso es donde la otra mata.
Ay. Ay, pobrecito. Pobrecito.
Oh my god. ¿Por qué mi?
¿Te doy poquita leche? Ay, no, no
hay vaso,
¿sabes?
No lo que tengo. Oiga,
voy a
sweating.
Toma un poquito agua. Leche. Miel. No tenemos vaso.
Ay, güey.
Ya te va.
My wife is burning too, but. ¿Qué?
Ay, a mí no me digas, no, yeah. No me tienes que
ir. No te comiste el otro.
Ah, pues no, es que siento ciertas cosas. ¿Quieres que me lo coma?
Sí.
El paño está. Ya me acordé.
Yeah. Why you make me do this, bitch? You are a Hitler.
La enchilada de tu vida.
Yeah. Bitch, you need to try it yourself one day.
¿Qué
es el pan? ¿Le vas a poner azúcar? The bread is ready. Woo! Yeah. Oh my God. Thank you for the donation.
A ver, un beso.
No, no.
Un beso.
I start as a hot kiss. Thank you, thank you. Para que me compre otra leche. Yeah, but I told you, this is a mild one. Oh my God. No. Yeah.
No.
It's something that don't stop. Yeah, but pero tú no te comiste este.
Ah, ahorita me tocó.
I mean, this one is hostels. My wife gonna eat another one.
Dile que no sé la
relación
que voy a tener porque el otro, pues no,
me dijo. She don't know the relation they're gonna have, but she's gonna eat one more.
She's me imagino cuando vemos el baño.
Yeah, when we go to the bathroom, oh my God. I mean, and we are Mexicans. We eat hot peppers. Don't cheat. Smash it.
¿Ya te crece? Ahorita está menos sentido que el otro. Se lo tocó como un poquito. Y eso explotó.
She's very strong. Your hot pepper. I mean, she's making something like this. And he's crying too. But she is like a... She has big balls.
Dile que pasa que cuando
comes
mucho cheese, ya los últimos, ya los
otros
se comen,
okay. When you eat hot peppers, the next ones, you feel it less hot over time. I never tried ghost pepper. I have no idea how hot it is. But this is the hottest pepper that we have here. Okay, I need to finish my chicharrón in salsa verde meal. Mmm. Very tasty, very good. Oh my God. Yeah, she's stronger than me. But she, yeah, I hear it. Maybe you don't hear it, but she's like a... I hear her saying that. She don't make too much gestures.
Mira.
Wait. Look, what she gonna do? She gonna decorate the bread. It's ready. That is the pan de muerto. She put butter there. ¿No pone azúcar?
Sí, azúcar morena.
Okay. And brown sugar. A lot of brown sugar. Oh my God, but the chicharrón salsa verde in that pan is so tasty, dude. Uy, muchita, que se note. Oh, look at that, brown sugar. It's not normal sugar. It's like no refined sugar. Yes. ¿Y está listo, verdad? Ya con eso.
Sí, dice que nosotros no le ponemos mucha azúcar porque no comemos.
Okay, we don't put too much sugar because we don't eat too much sugar, obviously. But there, yes. There is the pan de muerto. And we're gonna eat it with chocolate. My wife gonna mix the chocolate with milk, and we use it to eat this. So that is the common dish in the Dia de Muertos.
Así.
Look it. I am crying.
Amor.
Look it. There is. Yeah. Chicharrón. Necesito comer más chicharrón para que se me pase.
¿Y chicharrón con pelo? ¿De mi plato?
I really have garlic on that bread. No, it's sweet bread, it's not salty bread. So we don't put garlic there.
¿Mi plato qué es lo que tiene? ¿Mi plato
de ¿Está aquí?
¿Y el otro plato?
Ahí está. I need to eat food, so the hot going down. No, the funny shit can be if Gian, when he was here in my home, eat that hot peppers and record it. Yeah, but he run away. Sí, another one. Another chicharrón en salsa verde taco. That is how we eat the food here. Tortillas, food, simple. Anything that you can put in a tortilla is a taco. Yeah. I got some salty nuts for you to... Bitch, I have salty nuts here. They are very special. They are a little bit soft. I have a special smell. You're gonna like it. Will be good if you can send some to Germany. I think it's prohibited because have seeds. Yeah, in aduana, most of the seeds is there, not passed to Germany. Okay, my last chicharrón en salsa verde taco.
Está riquísimo.
Look at it. There.
Te hizo compartir la receta.
Yes.
Genial.
You know, watch the notices now. Oh my God, what is that music? Ay. Let's put that happy music. ¿Te quieres subir?
No, vaya. Thank you for is here.
No vamos a probar, a hacer chocolate. ¿No?
Ya, yeah. Se me olvida. Uh-huh. Otro chile.
Ya. Yeah. But I like them. I mean, for me it's fine.
Dile que pasa algo curioso con el chile, ¿verdad? Mm-hmm. Que en un ratito te enchila y en un ratito te quita.
When it stops, you feel so good. And for me, I enjoy the hot peppers, this hot pepper. But I eat like a little bit, eat the chile piquin. Yes. The name of this hot peppers that we eat today is chile piquin.
Dicen que chicharrones.
You beat a little bit here. Chicharrones are like deep fried pork skin, something like that. Like pork skin chips. Yeah. But when you make the homemade chicharrones, you know, the chicharrones from day that people make it in homes and sell it, they are better because they used to have flesh too. Yeah, it tastes better. But I show you that you can make this dish with pork skin chips. And yes, and we do it. I mean, it's not for make it just for you, for people that make it in other countries. I mean, we anywhere make it here with chicharron chips, pork skin chips. And then. Okay, the chocolate, finally something sweet. And the start of this live stream, the pan de muerto. Our favorite part, yes, now. Yeah, look at that, that's chocolate, it's hot. Chocolate with milk, real chocolate with milk. Mmm, smells so good.
It's good.
Yeah, and taste?
Mm-hmm.
A ver, cártelo. Primero, ¿eh?
Un huesito. Explícale que esas cositas que
les pusimos aquí son huesitos. I'm gonna tell you something. Okay, the name of this decoration is called bones. But some people say that it's a cross from Jesus. Some people that it's a cross from Skeletor, because it's the Dia de Muertos, the dead guys die tomorrow. Today is the Dead Children's Day. Today.
Yo
voy a. Ay. No, partiste bien. ¿Está bien? Un poquito, ¿verdad? Okay, it's here. Look at that. Oh, it smells so good. Remember that we put the orange skin there, but not with the white part, only the orange part of the orange skin. Mmm. Smell it, guys. And it's so good.
Ay. Yeah.
Yeah. Look at that. It's brownie. Oh, shit. And we eat it like this. I like to eat it like this. The foam, the smoothie of the chocolate. Mmm.
Se siente el sabor de la naranja bien.
This is so good. Yeah. Mmm. Yeah, Feliz Dia de Muertos. Watch the Coco movie by Disney, and you're gonna understand everything about this. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It's sweet with a strong orange flavor. Mm. It's just perfect. Feliz Dia de Muertos. Cheers. Yeah, I like to chop it like this. Sopear. Just what I am doing here. Put it here in the chocolate. Mm. What a breakfast.
Favorite.
You found me. Come on.
Yeah,
I love sweet bread.
In the moon?
Mm-hmm. I like all kinds of foods, but this is one of my favorites. Chef from Canada. Mm. Yeah, Canada used to make a good smoked bacon, right? So good, people. Well.
Salud.
No me acordé de tu mamá. De
que
me dijo que mandaron. Pues, luego le mandas el enlace.
Sí.
Ok, people. And the bones, the little bones, this have another texture from the other, from the rest. So I think we finished this live stream.
Yeah.
Let me know what you want to see, or better one, make the question that you want to do right now before we end our meal. We end our meal and finish this stream. I want to make it that bread. Yeah. You need to make it, Andy. It's not so hard.
Thank you.
We got burrito. ¿Puedo hacer los burritos gratinados algún día? Burritos gratinados. I can make that. I am very good making that.
Sí, se lo puedo hacer. ¿Qué más? Dile que nos demos.
Oh my God, thank you. Holy shit, you. From Germany, thank you. Muti, thank you. Let me know what you want to see here, dude. Greetings from Germany. Thank you. Yeah, we will do more videos about cooking.
Dile que los que nos donaron pueden.
Si pueden, hacemos alguna petición. Sí, pues eso le acabo de decir. Friday, Yuri, later. Today? Okay. Let's do it. But I need to move my desk to the other room. I'm gonna do it tomorrow. More streams like this? For sure. What else? Yeah, I think I'm gonna make a burrito dish the next time. But also, I want to make a red big food, but it's very hard to find ingredients that they use there.
Yeah,
this is just a bit of decoration. There is a baker, a dead baker making pan de muerto, like you can see, like the tap one that we make today. Inside, las penas con pan son buenas. Inside, the bad things in the life are good with bread, with sweet bread. Yeah. Maybe fish dish? Yeah. I can make something called pescado zarandeado, but need to be outside, so I cannot live stream. Need to be a video, because I need to go outside and use wood to make them. Okay. It's better when that fish is smoked with wood, but also you can make it in the oven also. So which one do you like?
¿Quieres un chicharroncito chiquito?
The baked goods are the best. Does you like music or painting? No.
Chiquito anda desesperado, quiere algo, está acostumbrado a que pan.
Look at that. Pipucho want love to eat sweet bread, but I know that it's not good for dogs, but we keep it a little bit. So he eat it too. Dame un chicharroncito también para que se coma. Look at this. This is a pork skin, a chicharrón. Pipucho, toma. Ah, se lo llevó.
Ah, él se lo
lleva
a cocinar. No, no le gustan las cosas.
Ajá. ¿Verdad? My eyes are burning with it. The sweet.
Que no le gustan las cosas.
Sweet. Swear. Okay, people, I think we finished already. No, pues es por el sudor, por el calor, las luces y el sombrero.
Oye, mira que también.
Ok. Y que
probablemente no quiero estudiar
en una
comida.
Ok.
El próximo domingo.
The next. Okay. The next Sunday, November 7th, is my birthday. And I want that some people play from your revenge, play with me and another game that I like, that is called Insurgency. So we're going to be playing like the November 6th, Insurgency. But maybe Sunday, we're going to make another live stream celebrating my birthday. Just like that. I'm not sure what she tried to do, but she wants to do something like that for that day. Okay. So thank you for watching this, and I see you in the next live stream, cooking or in other live stream, playing video games. Yeah. Thank you for watching, and we end this now.